the other night, I was with my mom. The late night infomercials were on a loop, and every time she'd fall asleep, I mean, that moment is gold, right? That's when I get the best results. So I can be all humble and shit, right? Just over the couch. I mean, I guess you don't have to hover, but that's my jam. You know, hovering, waiting for everything to get real quiet. Waiting. Ha! And her reaction. Oh my god, it was priceless. Because I commit. Commitment and patience. That's what makes it an art. I think I should be taking notes or something. You're just saying.
Hello. I'm Miriam.
Hi, Miriam.
I don't know how I'm supposed to move on. I'm stuck. And I can't tell how much time has passed or if the dust has settled. There are a million things that I sometimes think I want to know. I review the events to try to remember, to recall. I thought that if I said it here out loud in the open, it would help. This is how I remember it.
Next thing I know, we're at her funeral. My little sister spends the entire service staring at the pastor. Her face looks angry, but she's not. And her face is all scrunched up. And I hear her thinking, what are you doing here? I mean, she hasn't even sent her list to Santa yet. And I'm there next to her inspecting my shoes. I dedicate the entire service to my shoes. Every fold, scratch, and piece of dirt of my shoes.
Yeah, see, what you do is you think about the deceased's family and the deceased's friends. You think about the deceased's failures and successes, if they should be so lucky. And then you plus the good minus the bad, and are they in the red when they die? That's how I'd expect anybody to look at my life. Bottom line, that's legacy. Legacy!
I can't hear my daughter crying.
Hey, I'm Michael.
How are you? Hi, Michael.
I've been coming to these meetings, God knows how long. Been dead a bit longer than that. Most of you have heard my spiel before, but I've been speaking with Mort, and I've been thinking about people I had done wrong, took for granted. I've been thinking about forgiveness. I know I talk about him a lot, but I saw him today, and he was happy.
Most everything has become a blur now. A broken mirror of memory just like his face's, but everything is so true. I kiss him. And his kiss is summertime up on the hill. I was bold. Too bold.
Wait,
he said, but it is, it was, or it will be too late. He knows our summer's almost over. I kiss him, and I see my swing he made for me, the swing far up on the hill, hanging faster, hanging from the laurel tree there, rough like the laurel tree, laboring for me, caring for me. His face says,
Sit down.